In this video today, we will see how to fix if the Wi-Fi button is missing from this quick panel settings of your Samsung device, or you might have other buttons such as Bluetooth missing from here. So what you need to do is, once you open this quick panel, tap on these three dotted icons here, go to this option button order. Once you do it, you will see some icons on the top here. So whatever icons you will see here, these icons won't be available in the quick panel. So if I want to bring back the Wi-Fi button, then what I will do is, I will drag this Wi-Fi button from this area and place it here. So let me tap and hold and then drag it. So once I bring it, I will select done. And let me close this quick panel settings. And let me again open it. If I drag it from the top, I can see this Wi-Fi icon again in the quick panel settings. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.